Ghost Actual, Nomad here. Ready to take down Sphinx, you copy?
Rog, I'm here. Target Sphinx is an old colleague of yours, Anthony Berkeley. Went over with Walker. Sphinx is Stone's hitman on their op against the U.S. He's there to take out anyone that could disrupt it. We don't have a location, but our intel says he resupplied at a nearby camp. Get over there and interrogate Sentinel officers. Someone must know where he went.
He won't be shitting on the ghost name much longer. Nomad out. Where's your boss?
Who?
You want to die? The wolf with the kill list.
They all look the same. No one wears anything distinctive. Try the island west of here. The wolf in charge of this region operates out of the camp there. That's all I know.
Ghost Actual, this is Nomad.
It's strange. My sources' reports are conflicting. Seems like he's in two places at once. Since we don't have much else, check them all out. He'll vanish again if he detects any trouble, so be careful.
All right, I'll look into it. Out here.
Firing. here.
Roger. Moving to target. Get here, boss.
Is down. Stone's got one last thug to have that.
Bad guys, open fire!
Oh. Ghost Actual, did you copy? This is Nomad. I can receive traffic on Cyclops.
Lima Charlie, Nomad. Your target is Boris Govoretsky. Cyclops is a Bodark that supervises the new stealth tech for drones and believes in an all-powerful Russian Empire. His location is unknown, but my inside source on the island intercepted a civilian distress call that indicated Cyclops was tracking them down. I'll send over the coordinates.
Got it. Need to figure out what the nutjob wants with him. Nomad out. Blood. The trail's still fresh. There may still be survivors. Crash victim. A woman. But it isn't Sophie Dunfield. Probably a co-worker. Getting harder to spot the trail. I need to get back on track.
Listen up! We got hostiles around the perimeter!
Got it! We see them! We'll be ready!
Okay, these hostiles can't hide forever.
They're out here. We gotta find them.
Taking contact! Fire!
Yeah.
That's it. We're clear.
Watch your target. Sibby's here.
Look sharp.
This one's just been shot. Looks like Sentinel got to the engineers.
Affirmative, boss.
We got engineers in the area.
Keep them secured until I retrieve them. No more wasting my time.
You're more trouble than you're worth. Wait till Boris gets a hold of you.
Nothing here.
Yeah. Everything is calm on my side.
You're dangerous, Nomad.
Should conduct a sweep of the area.
Sure. Let's go look.
In the area. PID target location.
Okay, we're clear here.
Thank you. The three of us were forced to work on new stealth tech for their terrorist drones. But we didn't want to be part of the attack. We were meeting a contact that would help us hide. But then the helicopter crashed before getting to the mine.
And the Russians caught up to you.
Those soldiers said that their boss was on their way to retrieve us, like we're objects to be used and disposed of.
You three hide here until I come back. Seems like a playdate is in order, Cyclops.
Hold up, we got bad guys nearby. Target area clear.
Take cover! Incoming!
Ah!
Back to the thing.
Cyclops has been eliminated. Now Stone won't have the stealth tech for his drones. The engineers can rest easy. The Russian tracker's dead.
Oh,
you don't need to worry about him anymore.
My contact is on his way. He'll help us hide.
You gonna be okay?
I think so. Injuries aside, they'll evacuate us soon. Thank you, Nomad, for your help.
Take care of yourselves. Doubt that.
You don't have the slightest clue.
Even with a foreign accomplice, an army, you still can't achieve what you want. You will not touch the USA.
You are a pawn, Nomad. A toy soldier. I was where you are now, but I grew tired of living in the background. No one recognized what I could do, so it's up to me to show them.
Stone's backed into a corner and he knows it. Won't be long now. Ghost Actual, this is Nomad. Tell me about Kraken. I'm ready to go fishing.
Copy. Kraken's a former Russian Navy sub-captain. Miroslav Semenovich. He pirated his whole crew for the enemy operation and sneaked them into a row in a submarine. Now, the submarine's set to transport the fully operative gas drones to the U.S. for the terrorist attack. Killing him may at least force Stone to find another way to bring the drones stateside. Sending you his last known position.
Barbecue the squid. Got it. Nomad out. can sabotage the hatch and use the maintenance computer linked to the generator to fry it. Should work. Completely neutralized. First time frying a sub. Definitely one for the books. The terrorists will have to find another way to transport the gas drones to the US. Ghost Actual. Nomad. Over.
Go for Actual.
I'm ready to hunt Oracle. What do you got?
Okay. Oracle goes by Ivan Ivanov, but we're positive that's a pseudonym. He's a Bodark, intelligence expert. He changes identities more than I change my mom's diaper. Probably ex-Spetsnaz, so he knows infrastructure. His top priority is bypassing US security procedures. Location unknown. But Gideon McCormick, old Homeland Security brass that settled on Aroa, activated a panic beacon. It's off now, so he might be in trouble. This is an ideal target for Oracle. Find him and see if he has any intel.
Copy all. Out here.
You're not Sentinel.
What's your name?
You're SOF, right? Oh, thank God. I'm Gideon McCormack. I used to work for...
I know who you are. I'm gonna carry you out of here, okay?
Yes. Please. Let's go.
All right. Catch me up.
Oh, ah, this leg. Oh. After I retired, I came out here. Wanted to see Skell's Utopia myself. I laid low when Sentinel came. Knew they'd have an interest in me. Worked at first. Then these Russians came. Oh, yeah, put the screws to me. Security protocols, VIP, evasion routes, passwords. Yeah, they dug deep. Oh, goddammit, I broke. Told them about Homeland Security protocols.
So it's too late.
No. I kept a lot back. Enough, I hope. The leader, he's a damn ruthless asshole, but some of his men aren't so dedicated. I escaped into the river. Took a bullet doing it. They almost had me when you came.
Good. Who gives a shit? I don't mind. mind spending my day looking for some bleeding out old bitch.
Located a bad guy. Over there.
Couldn't have gone far. Sure, I got him in the way.
I got a bad guy. Investigate for intel.
You can rest here. You'll be safe.
Thank you. Don't worry anymore about me. You've done enough. This old dog can still hunt.
I'm tracking one of these Russians. Probably the commander who interrogated
commander
you.
Spotted, boss.
Any leads?
I couldn't see much. But when I jumped in the water, it was salty. But it was definitely a river.
Okay.
Where they were holding me had a horrible stench to it. And was noisy as all hell.
Some kind of factory?
Was my thought. Should be something there that'll point to him.
Good. Good, that'll do. Rest up. Ghost Actual, this is Nomad. I'm ready to engage Harpy, you copy?
Roger, Nomad. Target Harpy supervises the drone's attack patterns and coordination for gas deployment. His focus is maximum dispersal for maximum casualties. Real name is Claro Gentile. He's been with the Wolves since the beginning. He's had his FOB. Place will be swarming with drones. But I have something for you there. Some outcasts took a Sentinel ship full of jammers that should weaken the drones. They've got them all down on the beach. Link up there. They can help.
Roger. Nomad out. Caltech EMP jammer, modified by Sentinel to scramble drones. There can't be too many of these around. Better make sure I have enough for maximum effectiveness.
Let him have it!
Eyes on enemy.
Thank you. Nomad, the base is swarming.
I got all the jammers I could gather, but the base is huge.
Yeah, range won't be enough. But if you can get to that antenna without being spotted, we could amplify the signal. Should be enough with the jammers you already have.
Consider it done.
Pay attention to any intel.
I want eyes on the target.
Shit, dog.
Thank you.
shoot. There's civilian.
Look sharp. We're not alone.
Slow down. We got bad guys. Moving on the target, boss. Standing by.
Gas drones won't be so effective now. Twisted he was. Walker had ideals. You have nothing.
Walker is gone! Finished! He is a stain destined to be erased from history. This is my final act. I survived. The curtain will fall, and I will stand supreme.